On October 24th, 2023, Qualcomm held its annual Snapdragon Tech Summit in Hawaii, where anticipation and rumors had been building for months regarding a major announcement. As a leader in developing mobile processors and modems, Qualcomm's technology powers many of the world's smartphones and connected devices. This year's summit was expected to bring a next-generation Snapdragon chip for 2024's flagship devices. When President and CEO Cristiano Amon took the stage, he proclaimed they would reveal the biggest breakthrough in mobile technology in a decade. What followed was the unveiling of the Snapdragon 8 CX Gen 4, the first 5-nanometer PC processor with AI acceleration, delivering groundbreaking performance and efficiency. Enabled by a partnership with TSMC to adopt an advanced 5-nanometer process, the new chip design integrates Qualcomm's leading connectivity, AI, graphics, and security technology into one platform. This launch promises to revolutionize future Windows laptops with over 50% better CPU and GPU performance than prior generations. As Amon declared, it represents an inflection point where consumers can enjoy several days of battery life and smartphone-like experiences on PCs, truly setting a new standard for mobile computing in 2024 and beyond. The audience eagerly awaited details on how Qualcomm would deliver on this vision. When Cristiano Amon took the stage in his characteristic accent, the atmosphere was electric in anticipation of his announcements. However, the audience was stunned into silence when Amon declared, "Our next-generation CPU delivers breakthrough performance that will exceed the Apple M2 Max chip while using significantly less power." Amon explained this was possible because of their all-new Orion CPU, the first based on ARM's latest V9 architecture. Engineered for speed and efficiency, Orion integrates custom Qualcomm technologies to optimize power usage. Most remarkably, Amon claimed Orion delivers over 50% higher single-threaded CPU performance than Apple's highest-tier M2 Max chip in their testing, an area where Apple has dominated over rivals. If accurate, this assertion marks a turning point for Qualcomm and the Windows on Snapdragon ecosystem. With a CPU capable of exceeding Apple's silicon while using less energy, it makes Qualcomm a serious contender in laptop processors for the first time. It also indicates Windows on Snapdragon powered by Orion could outshine the efficiency and responsiveness of Apple's heralded M-series chips in real-world use. A stunned silence turned into murmurs of disbelief, then applause in recognition of this achievement. If delivered upon, Qualcomm's Orion CPU promises to make Windows on Snapdragon laptops every bit as responsive and instantly on as MacBooks, disrupting expectations in mobile computing once again. Historically, computing was divided between x86 chips, dominating PCs and servers for maximum performance, while ARM chips powered mobile devices efficiently. This changed in 2020 when Apple revealed their M1 chip, the first to use ARM in laptops with performance rivaling x86. Qualcomm saw this as validation of their Snapdragon efforts to make ARM Windows laptops more competitive. However, Apple still led in bridging desktop and mobile computing into one architecture. That motivated Qualcomm's acquisition of Nvidia in 2022. A startup founded by former senior Apple engineers who worked on iPhone socks. Nvidia was specifically focused on pushing ARM to the next level for leading-edge computing. The startup was active in recruiting elite chip designers to achieve optimizations unexplored by current ARM licensees. By acquiring Nvidia, Qualcomm onboarded vital expertise in high-performance and power-efficient chip design honed at Apple. These decision-powered advancements like the Orion CPU enabled Qualcomm's Snapdragon to beat Apple's silicon. Orion brings smartphone-class responsiveness to laptops by integrating the Nvidia team's unprecedented single-threaded CPU performance without sacrificing energy efficiency. It represents the full realization, through Qualcomm's custom architectures combined with pivotal hires from Nvidia, of next-generation Windows laptops that rival Apple's vertical integration. Qualcomm's revelations sent shockwaves through the industry. Major OEMs like Microsoft, Lenovo, HP, Dell, Asus, and Samsung quickly confirmed upcoming Windows laptops powered by the Snapdragon 8 CX Gen 4 and Orion CPU. But surprisingly, Apple responded by unveiling their next-generation M3 chip earlier than expected. However, Qualcomm still appeared dominant based on early alleged benchmarks. In 23W mode, the Snapdragon X Elite with Orion CPU matched or exceeded the M2 Max in both single and multi-threaded workloads, while using significantly less power. At 80 watts, Qualcomm pulled even further ahead. Orion delivered up to 60% higher single-threaded performance versus Apple's M2 Max, allowing instant responsiveness for most tasks. This enormous efficiency advantage gave Qualcomm-powered laptops a battery life of several days in testing. However, Apple later showcased the M3, closing the gap in single-threaded speed while retaining industry-leading efficiency. Though still behind in key areas, the M3 kept Apple competitive. Meanwhile, ARM filed a lawsuit against Qualcomm over a breach of license agreements related to modifications of ARM's V9 architecture. This intellectual property dispute casts uncertainty even as Qualcomm powers upcoming Windows flagships. Early adopters eagerly await these head-to-head showdowns between Snapdragon versus Apple Silicon to see real-world impact. If benchmarks hold up, Qualcomm could disrupt mobile computing in 2024 the way Apple did in 2020. While the battle intensifies between Qualcomm and Apple, Intel aims to regain lost ground with its new Meteor Lake chip. Leveraging Intel's 7-nanometer process, Meteor Lake targets major efficiency gains to compete with AMD's current Zen 4 lineup. However, AMD is preparing a counterattack in 2024 with Zen 5 architecture, built on advanced TSMC technology. Though Meteor Lake makes Intel more power competitive, experts believe AMD still holds the edge in laptop processors. With fierce competition from Qualcomm and AMD, Intel faces substantial pressure to prove it can still innovate and keep pace with rivals in the evolving mobile landscape. The 2023 Tech Summit marked a historic inflection point, with Qualcomm's breakthrough Orion CPU exceeding the industry leader and sparking intense competition with Apple. Fueled by advancements in engineering and crucial talent acquisition through its Nvidia deal, Qualcomm has reached performance milestones once thought impossible for ARM-based Windows laptops. Consumers stand to hugely benefit from Orion's combination of immense power efficiency and responsive computing. By enabling multi-day battery life and smartphone-like mobility without compromise, Snapdragon laptops powered by Orion will set a new gold standard for mobile productivity, finally rivaling Apple's prowess while avoiding compromise. However, Apple has now a gauntlet with their rapid unveiling of the M3 chip. Though still behind Orion in areas like single-threaded speed and power efficiency today, Apple's silicon expertise remains world-class. We expect an enduring battle where each strives to out-innovate the other, pushing the limits of what's possible with personal computing year after year. Ultimately, Qualcomm's aggressive pursuit of excellence paid dividends in upending expectations of ARM Windows laptop capabilities. With Meteor Lake, AMD, and Apple hot on its heels, we will see if Qualcomm can maintain its hard-fought leadership. Please share your perspectives on this industry shakeup and who you expect to dominate mobile computing in the comments below.